Tara, check na natin kung ano yung meal plan natin for today. Come on! Hi guys, good morning! Welcome sa aking channel. For today, ipapakita ko na kung ano yung aking breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Or what we eat the whole day. Huwag na natin patagalin pa. Let's go! Alright mga besh, mag-breakfast na tayo. Very light, very new. This is called Chunky Monkey. Ano yun? Cookie butter crepe? Oo, ito yun. Come on! O, diba? You see it? You see it? I-try na natin. Come on. What is this? Meron siyang kasama. I don't know. I think this is like the sweetener or something. O, diba? Makita natin. Ayan. In fairness, alakas mo ka siya. Crepe for ano? Breakfast. Come on. So, let's go mga besh. Kumuha tayo ng portion. Yes! Portioning is the portion-ish. Ay, mukhang masarap. Meron siyang banana. Tapos may nuts. Tapos parang may hazelnut spread. I'm not sure. And then lagyan natin. Or baka dark chocolate spread. Sa ganito, itong white something. White something? Gusto mo yun? Oh, cheers. Ah. Oh. Ooh. Ha? Ooh. Ha? Mmm. Wow! Ang sarap sis! Nakaloka oh! Mm? Girl, masarap siya girl! Oo, nakaka-good vibes. Yung ano, good vibes bago magtrabaho, ganun. Anyways, ang calories netong overall ay 1,500. I know, some of you guys have been messaging me na parang, hey, taasan mo pa! Oo, taasan mo pa! Baka hindi sustainable. I-try po muna natin ng ganito. Ang huling binigay kasi sa akin ng nutritionist ko ay 1,600. Ito yung pinaka malapit 1.5. Kaya ito in order ko. Pero pag hindi natin kakayanin, next week order tayo na mas mataas na calories pa. May 1.8 ata. Yun ang gawin natin pag hindi natin kinaya yung 1.5. So adjust na onte. Come on. Cheers. That is so good. Anyways mga besh, I'm so ready to work. See you later lunchtime. Alright mga besh, I have been working and it's 10 p.m. But it's now time to get myself a snack. I have here lettuce wrapped bobbies with crispy noodles. I'm not really sure how to enjoy this, like how to eat this, but you know, feeling ko ihahalo ko na lang siya. Oo, ihahalo ko na lang siyang ganyan para hindi komplikado, no? Gagawin ko siyang parang pasta, ganun. So pakita natin. So, imimix ko siyang ganyan, sis. Then, i-crack. Gagantuhin ko. Oo. Hahaluin ko. Akala mo, pasta, ganun. Pero, crispy noodles. Hindi ko alam kung anong ginamit nila ditong crispy noodles. Or mukha lang siyang noodles. Ayan. Pero, hindi siya noodles, guys. Hindi ko ma-explain. Basta nakakatuwa. So, this is how it looks like now. I-try natin mga sis kung ano ba lasa nito. Weird. Ngayon lang nakakain ng ganito. So, there. Ah. Oh, oh. Isa pa. Ah. That's good. Actually, ang sarap ng texture. Anyways, mga besh, I'll be back for lunch. Bye. Work lang ako. Hey guys, it's lunchtime. Actually, late lunch na. 3 p.m. na. And for lunch, I'm having brown rice with lean pork kare-kare. Oh my gosh, ngayon lang makakain ng kare-kare ulit. Come on. So, tikman natin mga besh. Meron na siya syempreng ano, tawag dito, kangkong stem. Kangkong stem or string beans or whatever. Tapos with ano, with this, what do you call this? Talong, yes, come on. Oh my god, ang sarap. Napakalasa niya. So it comes with bagoong, very konti lang. So, hindi ko pa siya na-try with bagoong mga sis. Come on, patkain tayo ng gulay. I love gulay, hindi lang halata girl, pero I super love gulay. Huwag lang yung mga super pet, like yung mga, ano yung titaw dito? Yung mga ampalaya, mga ganun, yun hindi ko bet. Okra, yung slime, hindi ko bet, oh. Napa-stress. Ang sarap. Perfect! O paano guys? See you later dinner time! Hello! Dinner time mga beshi! Last meal of the day of course. And I'm having chicken. Ano to? Chicken quesadilla siya na may enchilada pasta. natin siya. So, ito yung quesadilla. Ito yung enchilada pasta. Come on. So, mga besh, tikman na natin. Oo. So, syempre, i-mix muna natin yung pasta noodles at saka yung pinaka-sauce. Ganyan. Okay. Come on. Parang super creamy naman ito. Ayan, ganyan. I-mix mong ganyan. Oo. Tapos, i-try na natin ang noodles. Ang creamy! Ngayon lang ulit ako kumain ng creamy pasta after a long time, mga beshi. Oh my God! Tikman natin to. Come on! Mmm! Sobrang bagay! OMG! Mmm! Mmm! Oh my God! Ang sarap! Naka-stress! Panalo tong meal today. Panalo, oh my God. So yun na nga, that's it for me for today, mga besh. I super enjoyed my meal today. Ewan ko, pero actually hindi ako nagutom the whole time. Hindi ako kumain ng ibang meal, that's 1,500 calories. And, ang sarap. Sobrang balance ng meal, from sweets to main dish to, you know, fruits to gulay. Sobrang balance and I super love it. So I can't wait for my meal tomorrow. Come on, another day, another meal prep. So kung nagustuhan mo itong mga besh, please click that like button and subscribe button and comment below kung ano pa ang gusto niyo imukbang ko over the weekend, kasi over the weekend wala tayong meal prep Saturday and Sunday. That's it mga beshi, thank you so much and I'll see you on the next one. Bye!